few months had passed since Kovu and his pride have dealt with Scarlet's wrath, and the Pride Lands are now safe once again from danger. As months went by, Belle and Zubri were both married to each other. All the animals gathered around Pride Rock one day, as there was a celebration of two new cubs of Belle and Zubri having been born. Sadly though, Timon, Pumbaa, Zazu, and Rafiki have all died of old age, but Belle and Zubri have two cubs of their own. Kiara and Kovu were proud to be grandparents, and Banu was proud to be a grandmother. Belle and Zubri have a boy and a girl in their litter. The boy's name was Kondo, and the girl's name was Fahari, and they were going to be chosen who to be king or queen in the future. As Kovu and Kiara were both 8 to 9 years old, Belle and Zubri were at least 3 or 4 years old. Kondo looked like his mother, while Fahari looked like her father. Kiara and Kovu both sat down next to each other on Pride Rock. "My little girl's grown up, and now we're both grandparents, Kiara," Kovu said to his mate as Kiara nuzzled him. "Time sure flies, Kovu, but I know Zubri and Belle will be great parents," Kiara replied as Belle and Zubri both walked up to the edge of Pride Rock. All the animals were proud to see the new prince and princess being held by her parents. Mufasa, along with Simba and Nala's spirits, were present to see Belle and Zubri's children. Simba and Nala had a feeling that their great-grandchildren will grow up to be strong someday, and Mufasa was proud to be a great-great-grandfather. Everyone in the Pride Lands was free from danger, but also happy that they rejoiced over the new cubs. The end.